1 egg. 3 green onions, thinly sliced. 8 pepperoni slices, diced. 1 half teaspoon garlic powder. 1 teaspoon melted butter. 1/4 cup grated Romano cheese. 1 pinch salt and ground black pepper to taste. 1 whisk egg substitute, egg, green onions, pepperoni slices, and garlic powder together in a bowl. 2 Heat butter in a nonstick skillet over low heat, add egg. Mixture, cover skillet, and cook until eggs are set, 10 to 15 minutes. Sprinkle Romano cheese over eggs and season with salt and pepper.